19 mouse in baked beans. In December 2011, Sainsbury's, the popular UK grocery chain, was fined approximately $12,000 after one of its customers found a mouse inside a can of store brand baked beans. Bean starch was found in a rodent's stomach during the investigation, and thus it was ultimately concluded that greed was its downfall.